Morning to our respected teachers and all my dear friends. This is Sanchita Singh of Class 10C, and today I am here for the speech about Republic Day in English. Republic Day is the celebration. We celebrate it on every January 26. On this date, in 1950, the Constitution of India came into the force after the country gained independence from British rule over 200 years. On November 26, 1979, the Constitution Assembly of India adopted the Constitution of India, which came in effect on January 26, 1950. Honoring that date, we do flag hoisting and a speech about our freedom fighters. And in the educational institution, the educational institutes organize the program like essay writing, cultural program, skits, and speeches on the Republic Day. If we are looking for some inspiring speeches, here are one speech that Indira Gandhi has delivered on a Republic Day. That is a very small speech. That is, "Even if I died in the battle of the nation to get independence, I would be proud of it, because every drop of my blood will contributed to the growth of the nation and to the independence of the nation, and to make it strong and dynamic." So, thank you and have a nice day.